The subjects seem to be normal at first glance. They behave very much like the originals. The hair samples prove to have enough genetic code to replicate them even down to the clothes. Unfortunately, shortly after this video was taken, an unfortunate incident occurred.